engineer from Raleigh, North Carolina, Anthony Alford. A library science student from Julian, California, Jenny Bergstrom. And a returning champion, a playwright and director from Sherman Oaks, California, Alan Bailey, whose 3-day cash winnings total $34,601. And now, here is the host of JEOPARDY!
$34,601, but on yesterday's program, Alan had to work hard for it. He came up with a correct response and a savvy wager, and that's why he's back here today to try to add to that. Jenny and Anthony, welcome aboard. Let's go to work here in the first round, the Jeopardy round. With one daily double coming up in one of these categories, 20th century stuff, places in the news.